Kendra moved to the forward base. Grab one of the gators and head upriver to meet her.
Kensington just radioed. He was pretty impressed with you back there. And nothing impresses that guy. You're pretty good in a firefight. I need you to check in with Dalton. We've got even more problems along the fence line.
Dalton? Wasn't he the guy stuck in the wire?
That's him. Get to the fence, see what's going down.
Hey, Ryder. Seems like every time I see you, there's trouble. We've got breaches along the fence. If there's a breach, it means one thing.
Viper wolves.
You got it. I'm checking the north fence. I need you on the south fence. Check the sonic pulses. Those things are meant to repel animals, except for some reason, they're attracting them. You gotta fix that.
Watch it, scrub.
All the sonic pulses are fixed. No more Viper wolves.
Great. Officer Midori said to find her when you're done. Hey, listen, I told Falco you helped set the scan on that Navi village. Didn't want to steal your thunder.
Appreciate it.
No problem. He said watch the skies. He's sending a dragon ship to activate the scan. Watch for it, huh?
Follow that signal. I'll keep working on it from here. Good job on the fences. Time to get you into your avatar.
Sounds good. About those fences, I didn't tell Dalton, but as I was fixing the repulsors, I could tell someone physically inverted the wires.
You think it's the mole?
It has to be. Whatever's going on here, this place is seriously messed up.
You have no idea. The Na'vi are discovering human hospitality. And big surprise, they don't like what they see. This place is a powder keg waiting to blow. But that's another story. It's time for you to fire up your avatar. Never fails to creep me out.
Damn, you're tiny.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his avatar team. Harper's the chief of the avatar program out here. He's a smart guy. You'll like him.
Dr. Harper, I presume.
Oh, you must be Ryder. Let's get you up to speed.
Straight to it, huh?
My apologies. It's been one of those days. I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Or the worst of enemies.
I'm not here to make enemies.
Then we'll get along just fine. Now, please, go and assist my associates.
You. Listen, noob. I need you to grab me some flora samples. You ain't afraid of a few carnivorous plants, are you?
What's a deadly flower among friends?
We aren't friends, and you need to learn quick. No one in the RDA is your friend. Figure that out, and you might survive on this rock.
All right, then.
Just grab me samples of a chalice and a scorpion thistle, and we won't have any problems.
Harper and his Avatar team.
You've done well, Ryder. I had my doubts, but you seem to have a good head on you.
Thanks.
I am T'Angela. I have expected you. Today you must help clean infected herds. Sky people bring disease to our beasts.
Where'd you learn English?
Rene Harper has taught us your words for many summers. He is good. He says you help. Go.
Don't stand around. Get your butt to the chopper pad.
Commander Falco, what are you doing here?
Plans have changed, kid. I need you to follow T'Angela. We've just learned he's the link to the mole, and I need that mole right now.
What the hell's going on?
I'm shutting down the Na'vi once and for all. The only loose end is that mole. Follow T'Angela, and he'll lead you straight to him.
Stay calm. Commander Falco.
What do you got, kid?
It's Dr. Harper. I can see him right now with Tanjala.
Son of a bitch, Harper. All right, we're loading a Scorpion now. Get down there, and don't let Harper get away.
It's you. You're the mole.
Is that what you're here for? Find the mole. Well, you did it. I'm the mole. Great work, Ryder. I smell promotion in the air.
Do you realize what you're doing?
Think about what you're doing. Any of this look familiar?
Wait, that's...
Yeah, that's where the Na'vi used to live. Before you stepped in.
Me? I didn't do this.
Everyone's hearing about it. The new Sig Spec locked the target. What the hell did you think you were doing?
They told me it was... Oh, God.
They used you, Ryder. Falco and the RDA are finished. It's just a matter of time. I've joined with the Na'vi.
Give it up, Harper. Don't make this messy.
The Na'vi could use you. It's now or never. We're two avatars against these guys. We can take them. Let's do it right now. Right now!
Time's up! Ryder, I order you to shoot Harper.
Listen to me, Ryder. We're two avatars. We can take out these troops.
I order you to shoot Harper.
We're two avatars. We have the advantage.
I knew we could count on you, Ryder. You made the right choice.
I'm not even sure what choice I made.
The Na'vi don't see what's happening here. They don't understand the opportunities for everyone. Humans and Na'vi. Nobody wants a war.
Incoming!
Kendra, are you all right?
I think I'm okay, but the pilot's banged up pretty bad.
Radio's fried, too.
You've got to go for help. There's an RDA mining camp a few mics from here. I'll stay with the pilot and do what I can. Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got a full clip. Any vultures come calling, and they'll get a little surprise.
Thank you. Here we go. Thank you.
the hell are you?
Name's Ryder. My chopper went down over that ridge and my team's still back there. I need a new bird.
Well, you've landed in a bloody hellhole, mate. Banshee's been killing my men. Science crew huddled in the bunker. And HQ's hours from sending backup. You can take the Scorpion. She's fueled up, but her firing circuits are fried. Means the missiles won't work. So you watch them buzzards. Bloody killers. Look around. They're destroying my people.
You don't have to tell me.
Now don't worry. Scorpion's your best bet to get through. Keep